Welcome back to Airwolf Tours. Today we are in Sydney, Australia. Everything is preset, so let's get going. Positive rate, gear up. This is the 2022 upgraded Airwolf package. There are a few new updates to the avionics, including a brand new heads-up display system. So essentially this will be a test flight. And later on, I will be targeting drones as well. Sit back and enjoy the ride. I need to learn to switch on autopilot when I use cinematic views. And up ahead is Sydney. One small problem with the new heads-up display, it is off-center, so I'll have to adjust that. There is the Sydney Opera House. The textures are battling to load. There we go. give me turbos. Mark 1 exceeded. Okay, going vertical. Let's pressurize and switch on the oxygen. Feet in the climb. Hammerhead time. Minimizing turbos. We are technically in the Terminator zone. That view is the reason I came up here. Activate combat mode. Night vision activated. Reigniting turbos. Engaging practice drones. First target selected. Engaging target. Fox 2. Missile is tracking. Target destroyed. Tracking new target. Night vision doesn't seem necessary. Shutting down night vision. I have the target on radar. Fox 2. Missile is tracking. Target destroyed. Performing Cobra. Re-engaging rotors. Disengaging rotors. Mark 1 exceeded. Tracking new target. Performing guns only test. I have a feeling the offset heads-up display will make it a bit challenging. Identifying target. Rolling back turbos to intercept. Reigniting turbos. Target acquired. Okay, that was a miss, just as I thought. The off-center heads-up display makes it very difficult to target the guns. Re-engaging target to test theory. Still struggling to get a gun lock. Going to try one more time. This time I will compensate. Let's try for a reduced speed intercept. Target destroyed. Switching to old heads-up display. Heading back to Sydney Airport. Reigniting the turbos. Mark 1 exceeded. Which heads-up display do you prefer? Let me know in the comments. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and click on notifications. Over speed. No matter how much you look at her, she still manages to take your breath away. Technically, this is a tower flyby. The airport seems busy. Overall, I would love to visit Sydney, Australia. It's definitely one of the places on my bucket list. turning into the run for landing. Final approach, gear down. That's all for today. Thank you for watching.